Welcome back. We were looking for the solutions of the equation log base 2 of x plus 1 squared equals 6. Here on the slide, you see the calculation we just made. The solution we missed is minus 9. We can check that this is also a solution, as you can see. We did all the steps: simplify, solve, and check. So why did we miss the solution? This is because we took the exponent 2 out of the logarithm. Recall that logarithms are only defined on positive numbers, and squares are always positive. Now, if we put the exponent 2 in front of the logarithm, we must consider two cases. The first case is where x plus 1 is positive, which is the case we considered. The second case is where x plus 1 is negative, but we cannot apply a logarithm to a negative number. However, x plus 1 squared is equal to minus x minus 1 squared. And if x plus 1 is negative, then minus x minus 1 is positive. So in this case, we can still take the exponent 2 out of the logarithm. And this leads to the second solution, x equals minus 9. In this particular case, we could have solved the equation without using one of the rules of calculation for logarithms. Namely, we could directly say that x plus 1 squared must be equal to 2 to the power of 6, and then solve the equation. However, when you start solving an equation, you don't always know which method will be the fastest. And actually, when an equation contains a logarithm, most of the times it will be useful to simplify the equation using the rules of calculation.